The issue where the car overheats while accelerating is frequent in many different models. All the reports of this situation have one thing in common: whether cruising or idling, the engine temperatures stay moderate. Certain drivers assert that the issue manifests itself when they accelerate quickly, particularly on a racetrack. This demonstrates that the engine only heats up when it has to work harder to generate more power. Although severe accelerations increase the likelihood of engine overheating, mild accelerations shouldn't lead to any issues. As a result, the various components that regulate engine temperature should be checked first. In this video, we will tell you about 5 possible reasons your car overheats only when accelerating. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Passively blocked radiator. The radiator is in charge of cooling the coolant or antifreeze that flows through its fins. The coolant is cooled by atmospheric air and then reintroduced into the engine to release some of its heat. The radiator's fins may become partially clogged by environmental dust and debris that gets on it. Because the coolant continues to cool even when the car is not accelerating, the radiator may be passively blocked. Clogging-prone radiators experience overheating issues when accelerating quickly. Clear the debris that has become firmly stuck to the radiator blockages by using a cleaner. Use a pressure hose, such as a garden hose or pressure washer, to rinse it off afterwards. Failed radiator fan. When the engine starts to heat up, especially during rapid acceleration, the fans turn on. An engine may overheat if a fan is malfunctioning, either by stopping or by running more slowly than necessary. Check the coolant temperature sensor first because the vehicle's computer receives a signal from it that fans use. If the fan's motor, switch, or relay still doesn't work, replace it. Stuck thermostat. By recirculating the heated coolant, a thermostat makes sure the engine warms up efficiently during cold starting. The thermostat opens to allow colder antifreeze to enter the engine once it reaches its ideal temperature. The effectiveness of the antifreeze used to cool the engine may be reduced if the thermostat is partially stuck. The engine may overheat due to the hard acceleration, which generates a lot of heat from the engine. Although a thermostat can be fixed, it's usually preferable to replace it as a permanent solution. The cost of replacing a thermostat, including labor, can range from $150 to $300. Air in the cooling system. Overheating can result from the cooling system, which is in charge of regulating the engine's temperature. Air bubbles in the cooling system can occur as a result of leaks or low pressure on the radiator cover. Air pockets created by the system's air can lead to blockages and overheating. Use the bleed bolt on the cooling system to remove any air pockets that may be present. Low coolant level. When there is enough coolant in the radiator and it is under tight pressure, the cooling system functions at its best. When the cooling system needs to cool the engine and distribute heat at the radiator, it must have enough coolant. When the engine accelerates with low coolant, it doesn't get enough antifreeze to cool it down, which leads to overheating. In order to prevent additional engine damage, top off the coolant as soon as feasible. How to diagnose and fix. For clarity, it's best to diagnose the car as there could be other reasons for the overheating issue when accelerating. You can either diagnose the problem yourself or have your mechanic do it for you. The diagnostic procedures listed below should be used if your car exhibits any of these issues. To search for overheating-related diagnostic messages and codes on the powertrain control module, use an OBD2 scan tool. Look for any coolant leaks near the radiator cap and on the hoses. If the car has fans, pay attention to them when the engine starts. If you hear any gagging sounds when checking the radiator, there may be low coolant or air pockets in the coolant. When the car reaches operating temperature, look at the color of the smoke coming from the tailpipe. There shouldn't be white smoke and coolant leaks. In the event that a sensor fails, check the engine temperature using an aftermarket gauge. Even after many cooling system components have been replaced, the overheating issue still persists in some cases. As a result, you can solve the issue by using the tips provided below. Use a larger aftermarket radiator if, after trying all the fixes, your engine is still overheating. Your car's overheating may be lessened with a larger radiator. Install a stronger radiator fan. More cold air is supplied to the cooling system and engine by a stronger radiator fan. The additional air is beneficial, particularly if the user's engine has been tuned and needs more cooling. Install additional oil cooler. An element with tubes and fins to let air flow through and cool oil is called an oil cooler. If the engine on your car isn't running at its best temperature, use an oil cooler. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.